This is the day your guys will see some dreams and also see me for you again.
I was gonna make a video of Iron Bread, but that game is so hard. And it was kind of boring at that time, but yeah, so I'll be playing a little campaign of Doom Eternal. Sorry, I haven't made the whole thing off of it. But not gonna lie, the only cool thing about this is what you're supposed to be doing at the time. Like when your enemies, your weapons, and the enemy left. Yeah, now I have this big one. Let me pull out my combat shotgun. A lot of ketchup in this game. You know what I mean? Quank. Quank. Quank, pull up the chunk. Oh yeah. Quank, pull up the chunk. Go up. Not the chunkla. Yeah, the chunkla means. Chunkla means. Give me that crystal.
I have a crystal.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Hey, this is my safe zone. Get out of my safe zone, you dummy.
Get out of my safe zone! There must be something wrong with you because I don't get my safe zone! And you're messing in it! And... Boom!
Clunk. Clunk. Do I have a minigun? Is this minigun stuff? That's a minigun.
Go!
Got nothing. What? I need to use my ammo wisely, more wisely. Yeah. Are you guys ready to kick some butt and take some names? I'm telling you, it's the time to kick that butt and take those names. Fire! 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 Let me see the fire! Fire! What you're talking about? Put your heat. Kill your dude. Die. 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 Everything that touches this guy's ketchup out of him. That's him. He's punching the heck out of me. I'm punching the heck out of him. Even one wasted bullet isn't good. I punched you to death, and I'm pretty sure I missed that bullet. I'm screwed.
This is the heart of the nest. It has taken root in this facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Don't let them in. Don't let them. What? Let it go. Let it go. We don't need it anymore. Hey, one of my friends. Let's be close, please. Can't hold it back anymore.
Thank you.
Don't be afraid. Once I rip out your head, I mean rip out your funny bone.
Bridging the gap between humanity and the mortally challenged. Don't be afraid. Once your soul has been consumed, your fear will cease to exist.
Don't be afraid. When I rip out your bad soul, you will not be scared.
The UAC.
Shut
the gap between humanity and mortally challenged.
I'm gonna erupt.
Whoa, this is so cool. It'd be like boom, 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 boom.
Oh no, I'm gonna die. I like teleporters. Where did we? Oh.
Something.
Ooh. Oh! Ah. Oh, I don't want to waste any ammo, so I'm just gonna fight as much as I can without wasting that much ammo.
Oh, dang. Oh, dang.
What?
Nope.
Nope. No ammo left to be wasted. I have a ding gun.
Okay, heart chamber access. Wait, why?
I don't know.
The generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power.
I'm a brain.
Unlocking the left terminal room now.
Yeah. Bye.
I don't love you.
I just broke that whole chart. Let it go, let it go. I don't love you anymore.
Is what I say.
50% of power has been restored. The second control
well, yeah,
terminal still
really
requires activation
out
to destroy the nest.
Bottom organs.
I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
An alternate route? I have to find an alternate route? A route that is alternate?
Eternal it. I don't like it.
Ask not what we can do for you. Ask what you can do for us. Not
run from our
mortally challenged guests. Be a good host to our new friends.
You monster! That's a lot of kitchen. Ooh.
run is over. Buck totem nearby. How nearby? If it's nearby, then I really need it to be nearby. Get away from me, monster! Oh! I really need that book totem! Oh! I seen that. What's down here? Stop being rude about it and just like I'm being blunt on it. You need to stop yelling. These monsters are doing it! Oh yeah, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. What clinked up your butt? Let's see. Thank you. have an alternate grip. No, I have an eternal grip. Okay, we'll sacrifice your blood. Because I already sacrificed so much blood. I'm gonna do this. Oh yeah, there's this savagery. I just killed him even. Oh, that's a good one. I have it now. King Kong. Oh, look at the king. I'm thinking that your day has been. Well, I'm just gonna give it a little time. Cool. bricks. Yay, I got all of the core keys. Oh, not that one. Not going to kill you.
Wow!
No! I was so close. No! Please, please don't have to check me far away. Please, I'm begging. Please don't be too far away. Huh? Head on, stick on. Yellow.
This air shaft provides access to the generator's control terminal.
Epic. And red. That looks like doom. Away we go! Well, it's the quest. Doom's pretty weird. Okay, well, a demon pushed me. Wait, what? Who was that? Oh well. I think I just broke my toe.
The generator is now at full power. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Now I need a... I think this heart is having a seizure. And I'll just put it out of its misery. Yeah, heart attack. I'll just put it out of it, out of its misery. I think that red stuff is still pretty demonic. It just absorbed my rocket. Oh, that's a lot of ketchup. That is a lot of ketchup.
Your generator is overloading. I have unlocked your exit portal.
That's just ketchup. That ketchup's scary. But what am I supposed to do? Oh, I'm supposed to warn
you. Main generator.
Get out of here!
This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Walk calmly to the next exit? I don't think I can walk calmly. Any sort of calm. Super Warness is not broken. Are those some sort of cursed devil symbols on the buildings? Oh, I did it! Oh, combat 5, challenges 1, exploration 12. I'm definitely never gonna get the axe. Combat encounter. I got all of them. Slayer gates, not one. Secret combat encounter. I found both of them, but I didn't do. I failed one and didn't do the other one. And Slayer gate. Dang it! I get to find one of those. Of Doom. I'm not Doom, but I'm in the Fortress of Doom. The game is called Doom. I'm called Doom Slayer.
Oh. You're the Slayer of Doom?
I am the
Doom.
Lexi, I am the Doom. But I just am a slayer.
Chair.
Why?
Because I'm rich.
Alexi, you are not rich.
I have $60,000.
The final help reason
that's not rich for kids or people under 18. That is rich.
Until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final help priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
Uh-huh. No, it's not that one. Is it this one? No, not this one. What? Oh, I mean. Is it this one? What? Why is there not one here? Have it since I opened this thing? Or doesn't it? Ish. No. Oh, yep. Suit. This isn't it. No, it's not it. Poop. Why would there be poop on a fortress in the middle of space? Because but how? That's why there's things called toilets. Dad, I'm pretty sure there's no poop there. I'm pretty sure.
extra two batteries to power up this, and now I have an original Predator suit. It's called the original Predator suit, but yeah, I unlocked the original Doom suit with two of my things. Man, I wanted to fall onto Earth. I wanted to go onto Earth and be like, original Predator. Cobbling. Blah, bloom. How do you put your suit on? Those even do. And this is the original, like the first century Doom skin, suit. The very original. If you want, you can say OG. I feel like there's a lot more to the Doom Fortress I haven't explored. Well, bonk. If that leads down there, then what does this one lead to? Coins if you do.
ancient god suit. Ancient gods 1 and 2. And I have ancient gods 1 and 2. So that means I'm pretty sure I'm using that. So yeah, let me just go up here, guys. I'm gonna be like in just a few minutes when I get back to the main area. But no, that's not the main. Get back to the main. Oh, come on, no, I lost my way. Where's the main area? This place is over there. Where is it? Is it over there? Is it over there? Where is it? Where? Show me. Is it right here? No, it's not right there. Is it over here? Is it over here? No. Is it right here? Is it right here? Yes. Yes, it is right here. Let me just end this video. So, yeah, I'm gonna end this video off right here. And as always, be kind, ladies. Have a good day, and I will definitely continue this tomorrow, even if my friends want to. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. I'll continue this tomorrow if you want to find more. Bye. So, this is Doom. And this is my first.